Boil water advisory is out tonight for the entire town of Black Mountain, North Carolina. We are told that there's a major leak that has been found and that repair work has been going on all day. There may be service interruptions in this process, and if you live in Black Mountain, you are advised to boil water for a full minute before you use it for drinking or cooking until further notice.